Hey guys, it's Phil from smilinggardener.com, and I'm talking about organic fertilizers today, more specifically biostimulants. And the last one I'm talking about is humates, or humic and fulvic acids, which are in, they're already going to be in your soil if you have a good organic matter, or really a good humus content, which is when organic matter has been broken down and broken down into humus. So if you have that, you'll have them there. But usually, often in our gardens, we're kind of working on that and we don't have it in the meantime. And so it can be useful to bring in some humates into our garden. Now, they're also going to be in compost to a certain degree, but it can be very beneficial to get a product that's going to be mined from leonardite, usually, which is like a soft brown kind of coal, or maybe from shale or other kind of humic deposits. It can be useful to bring that in. Now, the main one I use is a dry product. It's pretty messy, so you don't even want to bring it inside. And I'll show it to you there. Oh, it's like, you know, it's like coal. And now my hand is going to be all humicky. So it's something you don't want to, you don't want to really work with inside. But that's my favorite. Well, you know, that's one of the best ones to use because it's quite cost effective. There's one I used to sell, which was a liquid. It just got to be pretty expensive though. I mean, I love it, but you know, you're paying for water. And so it can get to be kind of expensive, but it is easier to use. It's less messy. And it's really useful. If you just had a vegetable garden or something, it would be useful to get this. If you have a lawn, it can get pretty pricey to use that. So either way, if you go for liquid or dry, you want to get a quality one. And for that, it can be difficult to find. You have to really find someone you trust. Like the products I sold at the Organic Gardener's Pantry were both great. And Christina still sells those there. But you have to find someone you trust. You really want something that hasn't been mined with like caustic chemicals, which they often do use to get the humic acids when they're mining them. It's really a mining process. So you want something that hasn't been mined with any of these things. And for that, you have to do a little bit of digging. There are totally different qualities of humates. And you get what you pay for to a degree too. So it doesn't matter if you use the dry or the liquid. I still primarily use it in my liquid foliar feeds. So it really ties together all of these biostimulants, because what it does is it allows your plant leaves, because you're going to be spraying this onto the plants mostly, your kelp, your sea minerals, whatever you're spraying, your molasses, your fish, all those things. If you include just a tiny little bit of humates in with that, it's going to help the plant absorb that better. Could be tens of times better, even 100 times better, because it's just, there's a process called chelation, which is where nutrients, vitamins, minerals, are chelated to organic substances, and that's where the humates come in. They chelate with these minerals and make it much easier for your plants to take them in. And so it's great it's wonderful to put the dry product down into the soil too, but it can get a little bit pricey. So I don't do that as often. Mostly I'll use my compost for that. But for this, really, I love to use it as a part of the foliar feed. It really ties everything together. And if you go to the website, if you're not already there, I'll put a link below. You can see prices and application rates and such. Just a pound of this stuff will go a long way for you. So you just buy a pound and you're gonna be set for a while. So it's a really useful product. It's kind of, you know, I recommend the other four products first, but that I've been talking about today with biostimulants. But this really is the fifth one, and I use it every single time I apply a spray, and this pound here has lasted me for years. So really good stuff. That's all today for Humates.